Do you hear something as I do? Close your eyes and listen to it. Can you hear like I do? Do you see how beautiful it is? Yes, this is my love at first sight. Phuket Island, part of Siam, Thailand, the land of the smiles. It's such a wonderful paradise that is well known as the Pearl of the Andaman. It is one of the most beautiful islands out of 180,000 across the world that everyone desires to visit. The place that is on a must-go list for everyone around the world who expect a dream of taking a trip here at least once in their lifetime. And I am one of those people. Phuket, the island that everyone agrees is a paradise of the Andaman Sea. The Eastern native lifestyle that you can notice from any spot or corner of the city. So different from what we see in the modern Western world that I come from. Everyone greeted me with a friendly smile at the first moment I stepped into this beautiful country, and I only had to pay them back with their kind assistance by saying thank you with my big smile. There's nothing else needed. Their sincerity makes me feel so warm and impressed, with no words to describe.
To me, Phuket is more than just the paradise of the Andaman. This is the place that has both pure nature with an equal amount of the civilization of the modern world. It is hard to believe these two different qualities just perfectly combine together in one place so perfectly. Do you agree with me?
I feel like people in Phuket are very lucky, living their lives among nature and amazing city architecture. I see their lives here as wonderful, as if lives from a painting, that I never get bored and tired, no matter how many times I look at it.
All you can do, all I want to do here, is enjoy my time exclusively to relax. Get a chance to eat all my favorite dishes in all the amazing restaurants. Spending time exercising in a new interesting place. It is hard to believe Phuket has the best of everything for me. Let's just look around. This is Phuket. It can't be anywhere else.
Do you know Phuket has the most beautiful sunset in Thailand? As you can see when the sun goes down with the background of that beautiful horizon. The blue glittery reflection of the ocean, it's so charming. This place never sleeps. There are plenty of things for me to learn from dawn till dusk, every single day. You just can't imagine that I was embraced by the amounts of the new friends in just a week. I've even got more friends here than I had from any other part of the world. I never feel lonely. I'm always surrounded by friends here. And you never know, you may have been impressed someone like I did.
Do you believe in destiny? Do you know how much I love this sentence? I believe that destiny has brought me here. I have fallen in love with everything here. These little fish, the white sand, this tree. Everything is so alive and I can feel it.
Phuket has truly touched me. Offering new experience. Chances to learn. Like every day is a new adventure. Exciting, don't you think? That you don't know what the future will bring. Do you believe in destiny? I also believe in destiny. Close your eyes and listen to it carefully. Do you hear it as I do? See those in front of you as I do. And now you know why I am so in love with this place.